doubt the Northerner can offer you anything. Time will tell. These foes I place before you, these rules, I do not know truly if they will train you for the challenges that Kallus will place in your way. Of course, we know how this part of the story ends. The Emperor is merely the face on the throne. Behind him, the usurper pulls the strings. The one who sits upon the throne of life and death has a great influence upon the world. Their very soul permeates the lands and fills the hearts of the people. Does not ask for much, but in the end, they take everything. I will notice that themes repeat themselves. Events too. The wheel ever turns. I never understood the duel. If you're at war, use every tool at your disposal. If not, let things lie. Thank you. moment of peace on your travels. Savor it. Yet inattention leads to disaster. Not every inch of the wilderness is peaceful. Even peace hides steel within. Do you use this for its holy virtues or its cutting edge? An opportunity to better understand these lands, perhaps. Or weapons. Perhaps both will fulfill you here.
the show.
Little I can say that will stop an adventurer pilfering ancient artifacts. Here we begin to see the potential of cards based around fame. If you can force them from your deck and into your hands, you can begin to exploit their power. A mighty weapon for a mightier warrior than you, I think. If you fall in a trap once, you may blame error. To fall in the same trap again smacks of foolishness.
Yeah!
confidence you choose your tools and faith in your powers. A simple part of every story, especially a tale spent in the company of allies and boon companions. One more relic is within your grasp. Who hired these thieves? That is the true question. So we see the home of the Northerner and his reasons for leaving. It was your actions that necessitated these additions to the game, you understand. I knew you were approaching and tailored things around your lust for fame. ancient smiths have considered the same issues we do. How to handle hunger and resources during battle. I have little sense of trust for wandering merchants. True bargains are rarely found with those who are unwilling to wait around for their customers to test their wares. It is not one game now, but a score, each with its own nuance and delicate approach. These are the choices that make the hero or the villain. Thank you. You strike me as the type who would put themselves in harm's way for the benefit of others. Yet, perhaps you'd rather have someone else sacrifice themselves for you. Here's a token for you, if you can earn it. Begin to ask yourself how these threads connect. Were you simply a patsy for the Empire, or did you hope to be something greater? Taken your time. Every part of this tale is a part of your history, a part of the reasons that bring you here.
Thank you.